What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I am back with some more Boston, alright? It's been such a long time, and I mean, I can't tell you guys when the last time I heard them or reacted to them. Today in this video, I'll be checking out their song called Peace of Mind, and you guys already know what time it is. I already got the song pulled up. This is just the audio version. I gotta put my headphones on, guys. If this is your first time here, please don't forget to subscribe. Also, before we start, make sure you guys leave a thumbs up in this video and leave a comment down below. And yeah, that's all you gotta do, man. We're about to check this out together. Boston, Peace of Mind. Let's get it. Heavy with this one. This Boston? I'm trying to think, because it's been so long. I remember their song, More Than a Feeling. More Than a Feeling. But honestly, guys, I forgot Boston got down like this. The song started off great. Nice riff leading to the guitar. I forgot they got harmonies like this. And hold up. Boston got me fooled. Hold up. One second, man. I gotta run this back. I gotta hear this. See if I'm hearing it right. Whoa. How good Boston was, I'll be honest with you. Oh, wow. They got both guitars going back and forth. Thank you. been sleeping on them. Oh, wow. That drum is killing it. Y'all hear those vocals now? Oh, they're not even done yet. Hold up, Austin, man. I ain't ready. I was not ready for you. I'm gonna be honest, guy. I wasn't ready for them. You know, I had forgotten just how good Boston was. This song was like a wake-up call for me. Because, you know, this is a band that I never really got into. I know they've been recommended a lot. And, you know, I think I've only done two songs from them, if I'm not mistaken, man. And I honestly, the only one that I remember off the top of my head is More Than a Feeling. But I'll tell you guys this. I won't forget them after this song right here. It's like everybody's going on full speed on this one. The drummer, the guitarist, back and forth, like boom, 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 boom. Like, and then the lead singer, like, he got such an amazing voice. And then this song has everything in it. You know, harmonies, you got the drum work phenomenal, the guitar work is brilliant. Like, what more do you guys, you guys gonna need nothing else after this, man. This song has it all. Boston, I'm sorry. I've been sleeping on Boston. It's really bad. Before the song ends, Boston, you guys done it. You guys did it. They did absolute work in this song right here. Boston, I'm sorry for sleeping on you guys. Never will I make that mistake again. This was incredible. Y'all did that. Hey, you guys did your thing on this one right here. It's a song I'll never forget, you know. Definitely more Boston after this one, guys. Oh, wow. Whoa. I'm still stunned because going into it, I don't know, guys. You know, I always go into these reactions, like, you know, blindly. And when a band really, like, captures me and take me off guard, you guys can really see that. And Boston definitely did on this track right here. It was great. It was just great. That's all I can say, man. It was just great. I enjoyed it, man. The guitar work was nice. The drumming was nice. Like, this song, everything, I like everything about this song, man. I can't say anything that I completely disliked about it. This is it, man. This is it. You guys, let me hear your thoughts on this track down below in the comment section. And let me hear your thoughts on Boston as a whole. And leave Boston recommendations down below in the comments if you'd like to see them again on this channel. And yeah, that's it for now. Make sure you guys leave a thumbs up on this video, share this video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?